ningefanya vile.
Hata mimi nimeshindwa.
Mimi nimeanza.
Ningefanya vile.
Ningefanya. Nipatie GoPro.
Sio unajua.
So my mom, my dad is here, my sister, my other brother, all of them except my dad, all of them others are YouTubers. Yes. So this home kind of gave birth to the other home down there.
So,
yes. And on this other side, this house here, this were my our neighbors. They used to live right there. Right there. They were living in a very, very bad.
So some beautiful people. I'm lucky to be at this ground. You are seeing me at Mara's Villa, Melejin. Actually, you can just see from behind. I'm lucky to be came at this place just like an event, but definitely I found you can see these are roasted meat. I'm the one in charge of roasting this, and I found less people for doing this, and because I have a little experience on roasting meat, I was chosen. I told them I can do it for them in a modern way of an advanced way of doing this. So after this process from here of meat, I give these men who are cutting.
This is another kind of
meat here.
What of
you see?
Not chopping. Me, I chopping that. This kind.
Another kind of meat.
You can see the field has everyone in his department of cooking. Yeah. I just wanna go inside and show you. So guys, we are at this place, at Mayuguno's place. It's an after party. We have just received the visitors from the US. You can just check out. People are chilling out. People are full. Stomachs are full. You can just see we are at the Mayuguno's place, and people are still coming. Let me just give you a view. You can just have. I have two friends here. They can just say hi to you, and it's okay. They can just say hi to you.
Yeah, guys. Hello, guys. This is Maja_KE. Call me the village buga. And yeah, positive vibes, guy. And out here, we are out here to support everyone and our brothers. And our big brother, I am Maro. Yeah, we are here, and we really appreciate people who are coming out to see like the village, how it's growing. You know, recently we didn't have something like this, that people can come and visit us, rather the YouTubers. We have really, I think we have really tried our best to make like our village for people to come. As I always say, we want to make this village a place that people will people will like love to come, or so we have made it, and God is good. And guys, pray for me. I will be not doing videos. I will be not be in videos for maybe 4 to 5 days or 1 week because of some reasons, but we are together. Yeah, I will be posting on maybe my Instagram and everywhere on my social platforms, but I will be not doing videos for the next 3 to 4 days. I will be not doing videos.
Okay.
Yeah.
That is Maja. Okay, I'm sorry, Maja, for what you are going through. I know it's a difficult situation, but take it easy.
Yeah,
guys. Okay.
Pope Africa right here. Yeah. We're here, we've just gathered here, we're at least interacting with the people from outside the country, you know. It's good to mingle. That things, a lot of things that we learn from them. We can even listen to Max, and right now I'm talking like from
you can see there the Wazungus. Yeah, they are there. The visitors are now leaving the Mayuguno's place.
Yeah.
We can go together. Let me just give you a view of this. I know it's very, very good. It's going to be good. Let's see.
Yeah.
You can see these are the visitors. Now we are leaving. There are very many actually from this site. You can see the remainder of
this. Is the dog's food bag.
Yeah, the remains we are going to give.
If you know the famous Simba.
Most of these guys are vloggers, tubers, you can see. Too many guys actually. The party was full of people, you can see. Actually, you can see Mara from the crowd. If you can support him, you can also, you can comment on the comment section. But you are going to see him on my video. Just stay tuned. I think I am Mara should construct this road very bad. And it's going to be a neon, the turn of this. Now you can see Amaro opening the gate. This is the gate to Ayamaro.
Wow.
This is how you come. This is a home to Ayamaro, not Villa Medellin.
This is my home. So I moved from here, then I built my other home on the other side. So the first home I was telling you that I helped was this one here. So my mom, my dad lives here, my sister, my other brother, all of them, except my dad, all of them others are YouTubers. Yes. So this home kind of gave birth to the other home down there.
So.
Yes. And on this other side, this house here, these were our neighbors. They used to live right there. Right there. They were living in very, very bad condition, like super bad. Maybe if you go back to my YouTube videos, you'll see. We built this house in 10 days, and people from all over around the world donated money, and we built it in 10 days. We even appeared on TV right there, this home. Now they have built their own. That one I'm not involved. I'm talking about this one here. Yes, they used to live right there. Yes. So people came together, and in 10 days, the way that you see it, we've never, we've not done any renovation after. Maybe one time we plan to repaint. Yes. But I see they are doing good now. They built another one because their daughter is doing YouTube also. Yes, yeah. After that. Yes. Because the entire kind of world knew about them, and other people even sent money to build this house. So when the daughter opened a YouTube channel, it's easy for people to subscribe to their channel and watch their vlogs. Yes.
Wow,
so let's keep moving. Yes.
This is an adventure actually. You can just stay tuned here. We'll have to get more. Just check people like Mayugno here. Check people like Mayugno here.
Yeah. I never know what can I say, but I just shocked because my heart broke because of this.
Yeah.
I feel so excited.
Yeah, it's very amazing.
Really.
And it's a good adventure actually today. Yeah. We are walking in the village.
Yeah. Just proud of our village.
Yeah, yeah.
We are proud because.
But what do you think about this
road? Never know if it will happen.
What do you think about this road?
Okay.
Mabonde, what? Yeah. We have contract to build it.
Yeah. We will talk about that soon.
Yeah.
Also, yeah. It's a behind of camera, but it's a really, really touching.
Yeah.
About our road. Because
yeah.
I've already. You need development.
Yeah, we need development actually.
Government.
Yeah.
Yeah, you need to think
to work
about
on
our
it.
Road.
Yeah.
So, these are my aunt's home. The way boss was trying.
Yeah, the boss was talking about the other road. They had the house, and this one is the house. Now the daughter has just constructed. Let's go together.
When
you can see people. a lot of people from this.
Wow. So nice.
Stop, man.
I don't know what to talk about actually about this place. There's someone.
But I can construct a thing.
Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Appreciate it.
We're going back.
I won't remember the one.
Can you see Rocio? Rocio. Do you remember me, Rocio? No. I brought the seats, the wooden seats back then. Yeah, the carved one. Yeah,
oh,
the
yes?
traditional one.
Yes. Good.
I'm good, actually. Yeah.
But I'm telling you, he's killing it. Hey, you look nice. Hey.
He's killing the show.
One day.
You can just see the bus is here. It's ready to pick. But we had agreed to get to Nasto's place.
Oh, so you just had that one?
Yeah.
Ah, guys. Ah, yeah.
Hi guys.
Hello. Ankomo, ndugu zetu, brother and sister, ladies and gentlemen. Mayuguno himself talk here.
So guys, one more minute. Mapoko. So this is Nasto's project. We really wish we could go there.
It's not here.
At least in a few minutes. We don't know how many minutes, but in a few minutes, guys.
Yeah.
So guys, I think if you're here, you can see there's a very beautiful home right here. That is Nasto's place. The director is telling us we don't have time, so we can't go there. I wish, but he really wants us to go there.
You know, it's not good that visitors are just here.
Yeah,
at least maybe you have gone maybe outside. You bless my home. What do you say?
No,
I'm sorry.
Yes, like in a very well cut away. You know, we better. Yes. I want to say thank you so much.
Asante.
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 Hey guys, you wanna end this? So we wanna pray. And we'll end our tour here. And first, I want to say thank you so much for considering Kenya to visit. Thank you so much for considering this village. Thank you so much for the time we spent together. It's been amazing. Next time, when we have maybe longer time, maybe you're staying in the village for longer, you guys can visit individually, even as a group. But for now, because of time, I want to let you go. Yes, even some of my YouTubers wanted you guys to go and see what they're doing because they're very proud of what they're doing. But because of time, next time for sure. All right, so we're gonna pray, and that will mark the end of this. For us, we'll go back, but you guys will let you safe them. All right, let's pray. Father, thank you. Thank you so much for the visitors. Thank you for the long journeys that they have taken to be here. Thank you for everything. Thank you for the village. Thank you for the professor who organized this. Thank you also for the school that let their students come and visit us. At the same time, as they have more days in Kenya and also along the way, be with them, God, guide them through, give them safe travels wherever they go, and also leave us with grace here. We pray in God's name.
My friend,
you know Morendo. You know Morendo. When the Missouri Yam, I
stand.
Goodbye. 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 Goodbye.
My friend.
Safe journey. Safe journey. Safe journey. Yeah, take safe journey. Yeah.
Thank you. Bye bye. We're gonna meet again. Travel safe. And remember village forever in your life.
Oh yeah.
Bye bye.
Bye. Safe journey. We'll come back.
Okay.
Safe journey. Safe journey. Kwa heri. Safe journey. Kwa heri. Safe journey.
Happy New Year! Welcome on Kenya! A tribute given to my classmate. This is my classmate.
Uncle Safe Janis. Chicken.
Thank you. Hey, Prophet. My classmate. Welcome here, Kenya. Kenya tomorrow, come. Come enjoy.
I'm also going in.
Oh, thank you. Yeah. Bro, safe journey in the aeroplane. Ofungia
yeah.
Mlango, car.
There's an old man.
So they are just, they've just left.
They just left.
They just left, yeah. Okay. You can see them from far. I'm going now to Nasto's place, actually. And you can see this is the place they were supposed to see how it looks like. So let me show you. It's just there. You can see where the car is parked. That's Nasto's place. That's where I'm heading right to. So and I will be winding up from that place. Just check out. So guys, you can just see this Nastos place, and the van is just parked outside. This is where the visitors was supposed to see. You can just have a look at this Nastos place actually. And this is the place to look at. Yeah.
My friend Dan Mwita underscore Adventures.
Yeah, this is Nasto. This
is the place. What's up, guys? My name is Nasto.
Welcome to Mwita Adventures. Yeah. Kindly get support Mwita. Subscribe to his YouTube channel. And also check me out. It's underscore Nasto. I will really, really appreciate.
Yeah. Nasto, this is the place they were supposed to see the visitors. And
Unfortunately, because of time, they never got to visit us. But I hope next time.
Let me have a view of this, where they were supposed to see in the compound. I know it's going to be great. Wow. It's one of the amazing places around here.